Welcome back to the playthrough. Let's continue. Oh, it did put me back here. Okay, so while I'm here, I'm gonna... It says, yeah, you. I'll check out the mods first. Oh, I know, she always does that. So, yeah.
Magic tower? Yeah, right. Either you and Ace are nutty, or things are worse out there than I thought. Fine, let's have a look.
Discharge 7 radioactive projectiles that will seek most enemies within 20 meters and deal. Okay. Is that a pistol? Sweet. Oh, what?
I've got work to do.
Ah, good to see. Ah, let's see what I've got. So long.
It is a pistol. You know what the radiation thing was? That's pretty fun. A little beam gun. But did you prefer more like a revolt? Oh, that's it. Precision range from. Yeah, I want to return to the last checkpoint, yeah. Because that should be outside. Oh no, it's in here, okay. Okay. That thing's cool.
I'm in trouble.
Interesting. Can I just leave then? Oh, I can't.
This ain't good.
Yeah, I'm dead. So I can't go in there yet and get some. Yes, it did say Citadel. So what was he talking about? Was I just in the wrong place?
Here they come!
Yeah, please die. Okay, that's my fault. Yeah, I kind of prefer this gun anyway. Let's get a bit more scrap, might as well go then. Okay. So I can destroy the.
This isn't looking good.
I'm pretty sure.
Come on.
Hit the wrong button. Okay. Yeah, okay, it's my fault. Can I unmap the fucking melee on this? At times. That's very irritating. No, I'll do the same at the start. Do the fire.
Here they come!
I'm an idiot, I'm not a boy. Why do you have to spawn up behind me? They don't die in one shot, so I can't focus.
This isn't looking good.
that hit me. There we go. Oh my. Okay, cool. Let's see, really sweet. If it's a mod, might not bother.
I must apologize, friend. I did not realize that monster still moved. Though, perhaps I should charge you for damage to my property. I'm joking, of course. How can I serve you today?
You literally live in a crashed plane.
All I have.
Is there anything else there?
Do return safely.
So I can't enter wherever this is. It's got some sort of citadel appearance. Actually, if I'm teleporting, I might as well go back to Ward. Because then I can. Yeah, the monolith right there, yeah. Oh.
Anything you need? Ah, let's.
Why did I click on you? I'm supposed to have a look around. Could do that time. Do have a what now? And I'm very much. I do like this pistol. Well, let's see. Shall I not give it a go? Not well.
So long.
Yeah. Yeah. Better be worth my time.
There's a fully automatic turret that shoots 5 rounds per second and deals 5 damage per hit. Last 20 seconds. So what? 5 per second. 5 per hit. It's 25. Oh god. 250. Oh, 750 damage in total. How many? Oh, it's 5. And
yeah, good.
Yeah, I quite like these weapon mods. They're definitely useful, these ones, but since I'm playing by myself, the healing is very useful. I do want to check something. Because when I ran in, and I swear that I got some sort of buff. the gun did change. Thought it did. Wait. I'm just gonna quit the mod, for instance, and then go with... Okay, the mod changes what the gun looks like. That's cool. That's cool. Does this refresh my mods? It does. Which means, okay. It does. He's cool. But yeah, we're gonna leave this dungeon. I got 2 cherry points. We got to 5. I like 5s. Man, that was So yeah, I've done everything in this area now. Now we just need to go to the monolith. Well, that's where I came back through from that side. Yes, I came, yeah. Let's go meet this king. Am I meeting the king? I forgot. Let's go meet the king. Oh, friendly.
Have come a long, difficult way, if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I who have centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather, where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Ah, you are wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Gwari, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart.
Ooh.
You waste much time. No, was that not clear? Their beast guards their world as our guardian once protected ours. Our world, much like yours, is without a guardian. You of all people know what the Gwari can do to such a world. As our planet heals, so increases the certainty that the Gwari will return. The beast's heart will allow us to forge our guardian anew. I saved this world once through fire. It is unlikely to survive another such baptism. Without a guardian, all on this world will perish. Surely you are not so naive.
I know, one way to tell me.
Yes, without a guardian, they will be vulnerable to the Gwari, as we are now. The strong survive, child. That is how it is, always. You will never save your world if you cling to compassion. The liquid nourishes me as it has for centuries. It is mine and mine alone. I'm sure you understand. A scourge and a parasite, driven by a single mind. Like a disease, they absorb what they can, and destroy what they cannot, until all that is left is the root. They are efficient. I grant them that. I cannot fault their strength, though I hope to overcome it.
I don't know what to do. You know,
and so wisdom prevails. Enter this portal with conviction, child. It is the only true weapon you wield.
I don't know, because I don't even know if these people are bad or not. I don't know. I don't want to kill an entire world for no reason. This world's pretty fucked anyway. I don't like multiple choices. I know what that sound means now, so don't even try. No, please don't try. There you are. I heard that noise. What did you? Oh, wait. Sound like you're summoning?
Oh god, what is that? That was rough.
Always make sure it's dead. Definitely won't make that noise. That's an interesting thing.
Here they come.
Okay. Let's just keep going, trust me. This way was more beneficial for me to go. Especially if it's gonna have another one. That guy is still there. There's quite a lot of these now, bro. Let's get a couple more of those dragon parts. Oh, fucking hell, I panicked at the sight of that. Oh, there we go.
Help that, bastard!
You.
Damn it! Come out! That was rough.
I don't like it with the enemies when you're like this. And I can't be like, oh look, there was that guy there. Let's just get ready for him. No, I have no idea where he is. These guns don't explode them. That's kind of background for you.
Damn it.
on the plan. Yeah. Yeah. Excuse me, can you not have another cunt there? I'm shit as it is. Yeah, no. So melee don't work, so what am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to just leave him. Yep. Oh, fucking ammo. You can't make him resist everything. Okay, he's gone. Try calling him from this one. Okay, yeah, so it's the slow moving ones, that's fine.
Whoa, it's over.
Oh, we're just gonna go this way this time. So I don't like how the fact that just key counts still here. That's the same sort of mold as the things in the realm. I'm
bag's full.
I will get my revenge on this gun. How far am I? You know what? I'll leave it so far. You got a fucking hell of a lunge in here, don't you? It's a bear jumped out of that time. Where is it? I've come to get a rematch. Mister, I want to resist every bullet whenever I get rid of you. I should have seen him by now. Fuck a show, I don't know, like, how many of that things I heard now. I was just...
Look, it's over.
Where did he go? I'm gonna let a little hint with that guy would have been nice though, so to just dodge from someone additionally. That's a shame. What a rematch. He's definitely going to win this time. Let's move on to the next area. That's a big hook. Did not anticipate that. Wanted a bit look at my surroundings a sec. Well, I saw the guy spawn as well. Great. You've got to be kidding me. Okay. Alright. Alright, cool. Just start popping a cap in his ass. The front ass is weak, whereas his ass cheeks. Makes perfect sense. My stamp now. Okay. they have the same animation for when you throw it and you slam it. Like, what the? You've got the same animation when you slam and you throw it. Oh, it's a... Ugh. New games are really fun. To be fair, there's no point even using that sniper now. 150 to 110, and this is way more ammo now. And it's faster, so. I should do that. Okay, I try saving the fire throw when he does charge it. Now I can try and put much damage in there. He's a quick fat hunt. See, that one was a lot of damage. Gonna lose the healing. No, I kind of need it as well for those bigger enemies as well. When things with any enemy spawn, some of the bots destroyed, I think.
Great, more bad news.
Yeah, I need range to dodge this. Stop. Dog. Damn, Mike.
That was rough.
Oh, it was an emote. Oh, so I could have fought him down here as well. Actually, this probably would have been an easier place to fight him a little bit. Yeah. Cool. Consumable use speed. Can be used to forge powerful weapon. No. So I've got emotes, but I haven't seen a single one. Am I the button or something? Those emotes. Dodge, turn. Quick slots. Okay. Yeah, cool. Yeah, cool. No. Oh. Let's continue on. See, at times when the boss is like that, where it's relatively easy, I wish I was on the higher difficulty, but I know I wouldn't be able to do it if I was on the higher difficulty. There it is. Got a yap from something. Just, they're not very friendly, these people. I'm fucking them, I suppose. All things considered, can't really be friendly anymore. Those are chests.
Oh.
It was literally three of them in the area. Cool. I forgot the chests appear to change in different areas. Down so many chests in another area. Holy shit. I wouldn't mind a better armor set to go. So what am I going to do again? Sharpshooter increases total range and weak spot damage, and reduces the spread of fire by 20%. So that's good. But then the times I don't hit the weak spot, which is majority of the times. I need neutral armor. That benefits for me being shit at shooting. I wonder what the fuck I like. Stand there all creepy, you know. Man's moving like a statue, isn't it? Okay, that's a long swing. I'm dead.
That was rough.
What's the problem with dodging too early? Enemies have got aim assist. Sucks to be you, doesn't it? Get stuck, pussy. Another one got stuck. Pussy? I threw his hammer down in frustration. I don't know, mate. I get the feeling.
That
was rough. I have to find him. Okay, friendly. Something that way. There's obviously something. Oh no, that's an exit. I mean, that's ugly and cute at the same time.
Greetings, outsider. You are not of this place. Tell us, where do you hail from? A wide traveler, then. Strong, too, by your looks.
You know best.
The Iskar welcomes you, outsider. Both your presence and your strength, should the latter be available. Our world, Corsus, harbors a beast of great power. A guardian. We desire its heart. I don't doubt it, outsider. But can any offer what we will give you? The Iskal is lush and wealthy. None can match our price. What say you? We knew our eyes did not deceive us. What intrigues you? There are no names in the Iskal, for we are all one. You may think of me as your queen, but such titles are misnomers here. The Iskal binds us all. Those who partake are one in heart, mind, and spirit. We have no need for crude technology, for the Iskal brings enlightenment and harmony. We are emboldened by our shared purpose, and we are elated to hear it.
Ancient Python is cool. Oh, okay. Wait, you can buy weapons. Or my scythe. I do like scythes.
Return often, Gleaner.
Sorry, that was a bit loud. Sweet than my flailer. See, you know, she's sweet there, and she's nice. That king seemed like a bit of a dick. I think I'm a sucker for honey traps, to be honest. I mean, is there guardian?
He's down! He's down!
What the fuck are you?
Stay down!
Fucking flawless. Even back channel.
That was rough.
Oh, you're up there. If the High King was a bit nice, I think I would give it them, but waiting for him. Don't beat yourself. I'll spend the suit of mother to play it. Nothing. Let us continue. This area, sweet. drone. Of course, it's a close quarter area. Yeah, wanna be yet. I don't like insects, I don't know. I will hide you in here. Why are they creeping around the corners like that? I'm from my far gone. I saw you there. I'll wait for you to come round if we want you to take. Fuck. Oh, he does. Ah, this is fun. See ya. That hit me! Don't like the bugs. I wasn't worried at all because I thought, oh, he just slammed to the ground. No, he just threw it. Live music. Yeah, jump over, come on. Fuck off. He's a fucking... use a fucking lantern.
Whoa, it's over.
Holy shit. I'm busy. Yes. See ya. You just put it in.
Stop that, bastard!
Why did you? What does this game intend? Like, charm. Telling me. Down. Heard that noise. Should have been able to see me now. Oh, there you are. You're fucking joking. Yeah, now I'm running into danger. Low ammo.
That was rough.
Yeah, fucking hell. Yeah, let's go with. A little bit more stomach over. Did you see that purple there? But I was checking. Is this the dead end? Oh no, it's just leading to the same room. You can eat. Well, it's an item now, so... Butcher's fish? Oh wait, was it Butcher's fish again? Gains a 50% crit chance of 25 chip consumption for 10 seconds after striking the enemy you're trying to make an attack. Jesus Christ, it's still going. Okay, this is the longest dungeon I've got. Got 20 ammo, okay, you know what? Not 20 ammo boxes. I swear to God, if this is actually the end, then I've now just wasted an ammo box. Actually a joke, that's fine. God. Okay. No, okay, I didn't know. No.
This ain't good.
No.
Here they come.
I'm not getting snuck up behind. Exactly what I want. Yeah, I could have managed that. I got caught on the stairs, and then of course it staggered me so I couldn't even breathe. I should have just ran. I'm not getting jumped from behind, so good.
Stay down.
Thank you. Okay. Say a red fucking star fucking. We got stuck in the stairs.
That was rough.
How much ammo am I gonna get from that? No, I know. Those are easy to fight in the middle. Walking crab clobbers. What? I run straight into corners at times. Thank you. I didn't touch it though when we're in a corner. Or sorry, tight area. Scared the fuck out of me. I swear, this is an issue that's gonna be right at the end, isn't it? Dive right in front of you. That's fantastic. Kind of, am I fine guardian now, or? I reckon I probably am fine guardian. Yeah, that does look like an openish room. Yeah. That should have hit me. I mean, I appreciate that it didn't hit me, but that should have hit me. What do these do? I'm scared. Oh, a double wave, nice. It's gonna run. They are proximity mines, that's not what I wanted them to do. I'm dead. Yeah, you can't roll sideways in those instances because you don't actually get damage immunity. That's cool. He's actually probably one of the more doable bosses for me, I think. Thank you. I'm sorry, kill me. That hit me. Nah, that's
so tough. You ain't so bad.
They're both as powerful weapon as powerful. I didn't get anything else, I wasn't really paying attention. That wasn't a guardian, that thing was hard to be seen, not really fun to see, but way too weak to call it guardian. And way too ugly. I didn't check, there was no... Yeah, no, so... That wasn't the guy. check the hospital. Went left, not right. Closer to kids, I'll go with you here first.
Yeah! Get it!
I'm not sure what that reach one is. Can you, like, not sneak up on the road? Where the hell do you come from? Where the hell do you come behind? Oh, it isn't behind me.
It's over.
Oh, it is, but it's not where I was. I need to fuck out now. Who triggered it? I mean, there was two. I think it was a deactivation and... or Diagra, sorry. Oh, it was you that triggered it the second time. That makes sense. That's how close I was. That's how they get stuck, they're trying to clamber over. Stop. Ah, so it's you two that's here.
Bastard!
Did he respawn? I thought so. You were not on the deck. I think I know where it was. Swear
that now. Was rough.
Yeah, with. Be sneaking aside to begin with. Okay, so there's dungeon down there, so. Cool. This makes it nothing okay with me. Oh, we're trying to get galvanized iron now. No, it was an amulet on it. Doubles application of corroded effect. That scrap them. I need more. Give me more money. Okay. So either there's nothing down here where I'm going to do a loop, which will be good for me, so I don't need to worry about which one I need to go to. So just finish the loop.
Come on, come on.
Okay. just hear it.
Who's next?
First time being close then.
That was rough.
What do you want? Let me take. Yeah, galvanized iron, yeah. How much galvanized iron have we got? 16, so fuck off. Sweet. I did loot, thank God. Okay, sweet. Oh. Oh no, isn't this? Yeah, I'm gonna. I don't like having to use a hand cannon, because I would rather use, well, that kind of is useful, but I would rather use this along with, like, the shotgun or the beamer. Because they both take long range rotation marks. Well, this should be maybe the beast now, so another dungeon. Guard inside. I do think this is where I'm going to put all this back quick time. See you around next time.